How are you doing today? Are you all good?
The avocado says he is sad.
Oh no, here, let me pour you some tea and we're going to make everything all better. We are all out of tea.
Come here.
Wait, you're not killing the Iron Golem, are you? Because I deliberately didn't do that because I thought it would be morally wrong.
How dare you compare me to something that looks exactly like me?
Oh.
One.
I drank a lot and I need the loo, so thank you very much. I'll see you in the loo.
Did someone die?
I wish I was dead.
No.
What the hell? Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, so, I know what I need to do now. Okay, so, you know, take the coin out, all right? It's not in there anymore, all right? But guess what? Just to show you that it is fully empty, all right? You guys may be thinking, oh, well, all you have to do is switch it, and then everything will be okay, right? But what if I told you that even then, this will still be empty?
I don't like it. I don't like it.
If you would have to choose a theme song for the Avengers, maybe for the next movie, which one would you pick?
God, I don't like it.
Should be a win, dub. I'm the greatest Minecraft player there is. Say it back to me. I'm rubbish. What?
Hello, friend.
Okay, what do we have here? I am the great Yankeel, take that. Oh, that's a vampire, I guess. You are a fool, young Kinto. All of my ancestors were Jews. Alright. I also have this.
Come in. Steal. Steal from me. Come into my home and rob me. You're not gonna say no, are you?
And prove once and for all that a female can be just as good an athlete as a male?
You know, Amy, anytime someone calls attention to the breaking of gender roles, it ultimately undermines the concept of gender equality by implying that this is an exception and not the status quo.
You know, the secret to doing Minecraft Let's Plays is to have the entire game be filled with paid actors who just jump off the map when you need to win. That's my secret, they're all paid actors. See this guy? No human- Oh my god! I mean, to be expected, because he is a paid actor.
What am I- Two- Good lord!
I'm a Mormon.
Well, I'm a homosexual.
Huh? In my church, we don't believe in homosexuals.
In my church, we don't believe in Mormons.
Would you trust me with a knife, Phil?
Absolutely not. Yeah, it's here, it's killed me. This is so...
Oh my gosh.
They let you have parties, you know? My parents are dead.
Officer, whoa. I drop kicked that child in self-defense. You gotta believe me.
I was just saying backstage how difficult it is to speak in an English accent after doing a whole day's filming of Doctor Strange. Something just happens and I kind of slide into it. And it's really odd. I thought to myself, I hope I'm gonna go on stage. Oh, I'm doing it now.
It's not that big of a deal. It's like
also,
you're talking
Tommy.
To two of your friends and then
what,
you turn around
no
and there's 43,000 people watching through a window. It's an everyday occurrence.
Joe Banks. 82 years young, has come to this pond for the last 17 years to feed the ducks. But last month, Joe made a discovery. The ducks were gone.
Closing statement, I hate it here.
Proud to be a member of the LGTV community.
Stop, stop,
Mom! This person, he's trying to kill.
Get some iron. Because if you remove a couple of letters from iron and then add a couple of letters, it spells sadness.
Wait.
Is that it?
One more part. That's the clue?
No, another part. They're an elf of what variety?
Spanish?
A tree elf!
Okay.
Hey, Gus, long time, first time.
You mean long time watcher, first time guest?
No, first time electrocuted, long time it hurt.
No, but it's just like whenever Spider-Man got injured, you know, like with like claws and everything, I was just like, the visuals are about to get nice because that cut is going to have to get treated. And you know what that means.
Easy breezy. It's like stealing babies from a candy store.
It's about the hippopotamus. The most dangerous land animal in the world. Hippopotamus.
I have beautiful eyes.
You know, because I'm black, if you haven't noticed.
Loopholes. I didn't just do that. I didn't.
I'm loaded, he's diaper, you're not Gap.
Are supposed to be out of bed, you blithering idiot.
Got a few more updates to touch on. Firstly, MCC.live got two highly requested updates. There's light mode for you crazies out there.
Did you just long live the kingdom?
I don't know what that means, but I'm going to assume it's some old man reference.
Oh my god.
You are my brother, Grian!
I hate you!
It's over!
It's that idiot from the video again!
Let's use mockery to keep him inside!
I have an ouchie in here!
You look at the moon.
The moon! Oh yes! The moon! Well, you are mighty fine, aren't you, eh?
Calm down, Sokka.
That is my fist.
True.
You guys just got fisted. Wait! No!
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dwayne.
Dwayne who?
Dwayne the bathtub. I'm drowning.
I realized how flexible I am until I made this video. I mean, why does that keep on happening? I don't really know what's going on. Back to the video. Okay, awesome.
Why do why?
We should make out.
We should make out.
Oh, sorry. No.
Only fools change their mind when presented with solid evidence.
I'm a pretty squid, mama.
We are now no longer the knights who say neek. We are now the knights who say
I don't speak Spanish.
Just remember the number one rule of karate.
Let not the sands of time seep into your shorts, for it shall chafe.
I'm just simple old Tommy H. And I just want to go to a party. That's all I want.
Gee.
You killed him, and I'll kill you too.
We don't have pants. That's just, we don't have pants, and we're slapping people with our meat. Let's go. Boom.
One time's in potion lesson with Snape, who was really scary. Yeah. I was just doodling my quill in the book. I drew this rather unpretty picture of Alan Rickman, and as I was drawing it, Alan Rickman was standing right behind me, and I was so scared.
I made him sign it, and I have it in my possession. And I'm very fond of it.
Technoblade, do you have a girlfriend? I like how he yells last word. I don't want to answer that question, but I'll give you a hint by reading to you the title of the video you commented this on. 50k subs, survival games number 513.
Guys, I have a confession to make. When I watched this movie, there was a scene where everybody at college starts snapping their fingers, and I didn't know how to snap my fingers, so I thought I couldn't go to college.
You know how dust is mostly just dead skin particles? I wonder how many hundreds of years of human I am inhaling right now.
Are you okay? You... Do you need a hug? Okay, I'll give you a hug. And now we're gonna add hot potato books. If you don't know how hot potato books work, it's very simple. What you do is... Plus 20 damage.
Before we begin our banquet, I would like to say a few words. And here they are. Nitwit, Blubber, Oddment, Tweak. Thank you.
That's always kind of funny because I have to record these in my house with my family wandering around and shooting me weird looks. I always feel embarrassed. Well, not always.
But personal space, buddy!
What? Oh no, I'm going insane.
Ah yes, the genders. Tree with two stumps. And wet floor sign.
I also found out that Jaden is allergic to cats and vegan.
Actually,
you're allergic to vegans?
I'm not.
You're a cat.
My grandmother taught me how to match a man's energy. It's one of the things that I thank her for on a daily basis. So I just use the phrases that they use on us. I remember this like it was yesterday. I was in line at the grocery store and this man said very loudly to me, "Hey there, sweetie." I promptly turned around and said, "Hey, doll face. What you want, sweet cheeks?" I think his testicles may have shrunk 3 sizes that day. Because he replied, "I am so sorry, ma'am." Yeah, that's what I thought.
I see it.
Watch me make it magically disappear from the palm of your hand.
You will not.
Magic!
I got it.
That worked.
Superman's parents are so dead that he got new parents and then they died. That's why he's the strongest hero. He's like a double orphan.
We need more character development. Orphan squared.
Why does she look so different from her?
Why is there wood just in the middle of the kitchen? Why is there a glass of milk with beans on toast? Why is there no plate?
Oh my!
Could you bring up the piano?
Okay.
Where does he put his villagers? Can you tell me where Graham puts his villagers? Here? You're saying there, you're not- What?!
He did it to me. He can make himself fake cry.
Oh god, you're all falling under his ruse.
He can make himself fake cry.
I just think about really sad stuff, then my eyes start watering.
That's so sad!
It's for the bit.
Well, no, yeah. I asked him earlier, how can he do that? And he went, I guess, I'm just really unstable.
No, because if I want to make myself cry for the bit, I'm just like, everyone I know is dead.
Right, that boiled egg.
Guys, for unequivocally standing up for a woman's right to choose. I will never apologize for standing up for an LGBTQ2.
Hit it, Fergie.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around. Always looking at me up and down, looking at my. I just wanna say it now. I ain't trying to sound like I'm a little mama. I don't wanna take it back. And I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited. And I keep on repeating how the boys wanna eat. But I'm trying to tell that I can't.
It is time. No!
Is this an arranged marriage?
I think so.
Does she even know who he is?
It's a Muslim thing.
A Muslim thing?
Yeah.
Do you even know who he is?
Not yet.
Oh, that's good.
I'm called the claimed bait.
Okay, everyone, here's your pitch.
Just saved your life. Now save me 15% or more on car insurance, or it's over.
Round one.
Do you really remember me?
Is filming a movie about space great because you get to wear socks all the time?
Oh, oh my god, it totally is!
It is!
100%!
Oh my god, you totally
remember that!
Oh my god!
It's the only time I've ever done a onesie and socks!
I basically, like, it's sort of implied that he's working for Satan or whatever.
If I'm not back again!
I decided to treat myself to an impromptu vacation.
He's really being controlled by aliens? Ugh.
I'm deeply hurt.
Sorry.
You suck!
Mind if I take that old vacuum cleaner with me?
Be my guest, Reggie. Be my guest.